कोको पाउडर 3 टेबलस्पून, बेकिंग पाउडर 1 टीस्पून, बेकिंग सोडा 1/2 टीस्पून, स्वीटेंड कंडेंस मिल्क अबाउट 3/4 कप, वैनिला एसेंस अबाउट 2 टीस्पून, सॉफ्ट बटर अबाउट 3 टेबलस्पून, एंड दिस इज माई सीक्रेट इन्ग्रीडियंट सोडा. यू कैन यूज एनी काइंड ऑफ सोडा. आई विल बी यूजिंग इट एज पर रिक्वायरमेंट. दिस एड्स दैट एक्स्ट्रा सॉफ्टनेस टू योर केक. लेट्स क्विकली स्टार्ट विद द रेसिपी नाउ. I have kept my oven for preheating at 180 degrees Celsius or 350 degrees Fahrenheit for 10 minutes. First, I am going to mix this butter with sweetened condensed milk. The sugar of this sweetened condensed milk will be enough for this cake. And if you want extra sweetness in your cake, you can add sugar. This butter should be really soft. I have kept this butter out of fridge for about 3 hours, so then I am using it. We can mix it with a whisk as well. To this mixture, I am going to add this vanilla essence, about 2 teaspoons. This will add flavoring to the cake. Now this mixture is ready. Now I am going to mix all the dry ingredients together. All-purpose flour, cocoa powder, baking powder, and baking soda. And I'm going to sieve all ingredients together in this butter and condensed milk mixture. So let's sieve them. This process will remove all the lumps. Done. Now mix these powders with this condensed milk, and now it's time to add our secret ingredient. We need pouring consistency for this cake batter, so how much soda we need, we'll add that much only. Now this mixture is ready. No lumps in this mixture, and this is the consistency we wanted. Now I'm going to pour this mixture in a baking tray. I have already put butter and I have dusted it with the flour. I'm going to transfer this mixture into this tray. Give it a gentle tap, and now straight to the oven. I'm going to bake this cake in this oven for about 20 minutes. Every oven's temperature is different. After 20 minutes, you can check your cake by poking toothpick in the center of the cake. This cake is ready. Now let's check it. The poke is coming out clear. That means it's done. Now let it cool down on the counter, and then we'll take out from the baking tray. Now this cake is completely cooled down. Let's separate the sides. Let's take out. You can decorate this cake as the way you want. You can use chocolate frosting, or you can use vanilla frosting, or you can just put chocolate ganache on it. Today I'm going to serve this as it is. It's very soft cake.